totally sees himself in that bumper and can't figure it out.